Today we're going to be showing the new Open Up Resources education materials and a partnership with Microsoft Education. This solution is made up of three components. First off, we've taken the high-quality Open Up education resources and put them inside of Microsoft OneNote, which is Microsoft's digital binder solution. We've also created a custom class notebook app designed to put all this curriculum automatically into OneNote. We've also taken all the assessment information from Open Up resources and put them into Microsoft Forms. And finally, for the analytics portion, we're providing free lightweight dashboards to give insights and visualization for teachers. All of this solution is free and part of the free Office 365 education offering. To show what this looks like, this is a OneNote class notebook that's been customized with the Open Up Resources content. I can click Create a Class Notebook, and I'll give my class a name. And now, all I need to do is check this box to select, in this case, the Grade 7 Mathematics Curriculum, so a digital textbook. And these will be added to my class notebook. I give my student names and customize the private student spaces, and then I'm done. And now I'm going to show what it looks like inside of OneNote. Here I am in Microsoft OneNote. And now OneNote is free and available on every platform. I'm showing on Windows Desktop, but is available in the browser, on Mac, on iOS, and Android. So here I am looking at some of the content from Open Up Resources. I'm going to go to Unit 7.1. I'm a teacher. Here's some teacher example lessons. You can see we have standards alignment and learning targets, all from Open Up Resources. I also have example practice problems. I'm going to show some of the student resources. So as a teacher, I also have information and examples of here's all the content that I could distribute to students. I could easily distribute a virtual handout to my students by doing the distribute page, and I can easily review that student work by pulling it up. So here I pulled up an example, and I might look at Cheryl's work. So I click on Cheryl and I see how she's doing, and maybe I give Cheryl a little smiley face. Now I'm going to click on Ella to see how she's doing, and this looks correct, so maybe I'm just going to give Ella a little sticker. And in this case, all of this is built right into OneNote. So maybe I'm going to choose a little medal for Ella, and we're excited about that work there. So it's very easy to have fun and interactive lessons inside of OneNote. Next, I'm going to show Microsoft Forms and Assessments. Here we are in Microsoft Forms, which is a free part of Office 365 education. I'm going to launch a form where we've taken all the Open Up Resources assessment content and put it right into Microsoft Forms. So as you can see, it looks very nice and it's very easy for the students to answer. Teachers can distribute this form and collect all the content under the responses. To show an example of a form where we've captured a lot of data, I'm going to switch to responses, and you can see it automatically tallies up the information. I get nice graphs and charts of how things were done. I can also review answers and post scores. I can review answers on pivoting on a person, so I can look at a whole person's set of content right here. I can also pivot by question. So it's very nice, and it's a time-saving ability to allow the teacher to look at either way with that content. And so as you can see, we have all of the assessments baked into Forms, and it's a really nice way to capture that data. And next up, I'll be showing our analytics capabilities. The final piece of the solution is the automatic roll-up of assessment data into lightweight analytics dashboards. As you can see here, I have my class notebooks on the left. If I select a class notebook, it pulls that form's assessment data into automated dashboards. Here's another example of a dashboard that we'll also be providing, where you can see all the layouts and assessments. So to summarize, our solution is comprised of content in OneNote, assessments in Forms, and analytics. And this is all part of the free Office 365 and Education solution. We encourage you to sign up for our pilot and try it out today.